So many eyes on Oscar Pistorius, the Blade Runner, as he's called, on trial tomorrow for the shooting death of his girlfriend. Was it murder? Tonight, new images of Pistorius and his girlfriend caught on tape a little more than a week before her death. ABC's Hamish McDonald is in South Africa for us tonight.
That final deep breath before it begins. Oscar Pistorius is no stranger to big moments. Tomorrow may be his biggest. He'll enter the courtroom accused of murdering his model girlfriend. He faces a possible life sentence.
This is probably the biggest trial of the century, certainly so far it is.
The prosecution alleges Pistorius shot Reeva Steenkamp through a locked bathroom door during an argument. Images emerged this week of Pistorius on a gun range, shooting the same pistol. It'll be claimed he was reckless and gun happy. But there is evidence too, just 10 days before the killing, of a flirtatious and loving couple. The world will be watching.
One,
dedicated cable channel has been launched just to cover these proceedings.
But that tension between this almost godlike character and the awful tragedy is something that no one can resist.
Pistorius claims he thought an intruder was in the home, that he acted in self-defense. ABC's 2020 built a replica of the crime scene to examine crucial evidence from the bathroom where Steenkamp was found.
Prosecutors say, what were two cell phones doing there?
It would imply an argument.
She just got up in the middle of the night to go to the bathroom and somehow brought two cell phones with her to leave outside the toilet? They say it doesn't make any sense at all.
The trial is set down for 3 weeks, but the prosecutors alone are calling more than 100 witnesses, so it's widely expected to run much longer.
Right up until the final moments before this trial, prosecutors have been waiting on help from the United States to unlock crucial data encrypted on Pistorius's iPhone. They now have that and say they're confident of securing a guilty verdict. David?
Hamish McDonald there on the scene every step of the way for us. Hamish, thank you.